She agreed? Okay, then. One of the sewer tunnels goes under the river. It leads to the other side. But the sewage level needs to be lowered first, because right now everything is flooded. We can go to the maintenance building and I can show you what and how, but you need to help me. I don't move as fast as I used to. I need you to protect me from those demons. Will you?
I can't really turn you down now, can I?
Well, let's go then. This way. Okay, we'll try to pass through that building. I think it will be best if we go straight ahead. Dear Lord, they're everywhere. Send them to hell! Stay close. See that greedy bastard? It is the end of days, and yet he worries only about making money. You see him over there? We're here. Behind that door is the entrance to the sewers. Lead the way. What are we waiting for?
Okay.
The way there is flooded. We have to get rid of that water. We need to close the valves and raise the floodgates to lower the water level. Will you help me, friends?
Yeah.
Let's get to work, then. You have to open the valves so I can drain the sluices. Otherwise, the sluices...
Yeah.
fucking disgusting.
Hey, it's good to see some new faces. If you made it, maybe there's more survivors out there, eh?
Everything all right? You look like you've been through the bloody ringer.
You came through the sewers? Well, that means those things can get through that way as well.
Blowing the bridges was the only thing to do. It was the only way to keep out the...
We can't sit in here forever. Everything's going to hell.
So what's the plan? Somebody must have a goddamn plan.
What the hell?
Who in God's name are you, and how the hell did you get inside here? You're here to find food and medicine. Well, I'm sorry, but that's impossible. Our supplies are limited, and we need everything we have. That's all I have to say to you for now. People are waiting on me, and I have things to do.
That asshole just said the exact same thing those motherfuckers at the police station did.
Things go to shit, and it's every fuckwit for himself.
300 families. The flushest motherfuckers in the city. It's just like New Orleans. As long as they got theirs, who gives a shit if the ghetto burns?
Man, they're just playing for their own team. And I think it's about time we did the same.
What are you saying?
I'm saying that we have to find that guy on the radio.
And the lifeguard? We promised to help.
Oh, fuck the lifeguard, man. If not for him, we wouldn't be stuck here like this.
Make the call.
Jen, are you there?
Yes, I'm here. Were you able to get anything?
We're calling it off. Come get us at the sewer exit.
Wait, what are you planning to do?
Look, if we're gonna survive, we need to get the hell out of here. No one here is gonna help us.
We're supposed to be the ones helping. We're the only ones who can. I couldn't help my father, but I can help the others.
Jin, listen. The best way to help everyone is to find that guy from the radio. He's the only one who understands what's going on. We're only wasting our time here.
I promised I would get those people food and medicine, and I will, with or without your help. We're staying with the plan, or I'm taking the car and you're on your own.
You won't make it without us, Dahl. You know it's true. And if you leave us here without transportation, we're not gonna make it either.
No one's going to make it if we don't help them.
The girl is right.
What do you want to do, Jin? It's up to you.
I want to supply everyone. The resort, the church, the police station.
The motherfuckers at the police station? Are you kidding me?
We'll supply everyone but the police station. Those assholes can fend for themselves. Then we'll find the voice from the radio. Agreed?
I'll be at the sewer exit. Over and out.